teachers, good evening, kalalabas ko lang po galing sa trabaho, usapang board exam po tayo, na lumabas po lahat ng konseptong ito during board exam. Iwan ko na lang po pag di mo ito pinanood. Okay, unang tanong, the Philippines legislature has two chambers. The Philippines legislature has two chambers. This setup is called as blank. The setup is called as blank. Sagot, bicameralism. Sagot, bicameralism. Where the chambers came from? Where the chambers came from? Ikalawang tanong. Sagot, Jones Law. Sagot, Jones Law. Usapang batas po tayo. Pag-usapan po natin yung Republic Act 7836 and Presidential Decree 1006. Pag sinabi po natin Republic Act 7836, no? After the 1987 Philippine Constitution, what makes the teaching as a profession and consider teacher as a professional? No? Sagot, Republic Act 7836. Pag sinabi po nating Presidential Decree 1006, no? Pag ang tanong po is ganito, after the 1973 Philippine Constitution, what makes the teaching as a profession and consider teachers as a professional? Sagot po is Presidential Decree 1006. Okay, uulitin ko po. Pag sinasabi po natin after the 1987 Philippine Constitution, ang sagot po is Republic Act 7836. Pag ang tanong po is after 1973 Philippine Constitution, ang sagot po is Presidential Decree number 1006. Okay, karagdagang tanong. The U.S. is able to produce semen in a test tube. The U.S. is able to produce semen in a test tube. No, what do you call to the process? What do you call to the process? Okay, in vitro or in vitro fertilization? In vitro or in vitro fertilization? Damage in DNA? Sagot, mutation. Damage in DNA? Sagot, mutation. Natuto po ba kayo? Thank you. Good night.